we've had a bit of a change of design direction. Instead of simply having a par number of components, we're going to have a budget for each level. Lots of you suggested this because of games like Polybridge, and we realized it makes a lot of sense. It opens up a lot more creativity. For example, you can complete this first level at a budget of $30, under $20, under $15, and even as low as $10. What do you think of this change?